Hi. We're going to go over some of the sauces that we've used in some of the recipes and maybe some that we haven't. But these are the few that you should have in your kitchen. Soy sauce, maybe not as large as this. This is Kikkoman, but there's Yamasa, which I'd recommend. This is a hoisin sausage, which is on the sweet side. It has bean paste in it. Sesame oil, I'm sure you're familiar with. The darker, the better. It's an aromatic oil. You don't really cook with it. You just lace your food at the end. Oyster sauce has a slight oyster flavor, but it's really a caramel sauce with many multi-ingredients. Most Asian recipes are that way for these bottled goods. This is something not too new, but it's called black pepper sauce with different kinds of pepper, hot, spicy. This is a chili garlic sauce, which I'm sure all of you are aware with, and you use it whenever you want something spicy. And this is something that's very familiar, the black bean sauce, which is used for stir fry, for chicken, for fish, you know. So here you go. If you have these in your larder, and once you open them though, you need to put them in your refrigerator because it will spoil. So that's not a problem. Keep all of these in the refrigerator except the soy, because it's so salty it'll never spoil.